Hey guys, Laura Joyce here to talk to you about why you may be struggling with linking together your toes to bar. Here's a clip of some unbroken toes to bar. I'm going to freeze it here so that you can see how all of my body is to the left of the red line. This will allow you to get a better swing into your next Superman when you come down. You can also see here how my spine stays neutral by looking at the bar. Next, you'll see Carly linking some toes to bar. Now she's got pretty good form here, but as you can see in this frame, she has some of her hips still to the right of the bar when her toes hit. So she ends up with this extra kip in between each rep that you can see here. Now Pete is still brand new to CrossFit, so he's still learning how to kip, but has a ton of strength to muscle through here. This frame will show you how a majority of his body is to the right of the bar. This is why he has to come down so slow, so he has enough control to restart the next rep. So here's a slow-mo clip of me, so you can see again what it looks like to have your body to the left of the bar. But I'm also going to freeze it in my Superman. So I want you to note not only that the majority of my body is to the right of the bar here, but also the amount of space you can see in my arch. So my whole body goes left, my whole body goes right. So now let's rewatch Carly in slow-mo so we can check out her Superman. If you remember from before, her hips were only slightly to the right of the bar when her toes hit. So you can see here how that's mirrored in her Superman with her knees to her feet to the left of the bar. So she needs to work on getting more of her body through on the Superman so she can get more power into the next phase. So if she gets more to the right in this Superman, she'll end up more to the left when she's pressing down on the bar during this phase. So now we saw earlier how Pete had a majority of his body to the right of the bar when his toes hit. And again, we'll see that mirrored here in his Superman as well. So when we freeze here, you'll see that just his chest and head are to the right of the bar, and his hips and legs are to the left of the bar. And there you have it. This is roughly what they should look like. And then there's this.
First things first, I'm the realest.
Realest.
Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right. Right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. I heal something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Back. On my wrist.
Taking all the liquor straight. Never chase that.
Never.
Roof top like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at. Champagne spilling, you should taste it.